Okay. Milos, it was a good 4-2 win tonight, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a tough game. You know, we have to battle hard towards the end to get 2 points. But in this time of the season, it's hard to play against any other teams from the league because, you know, like, you can't underestimate any team. And if you're not ready, you can drop points easily, like Manchester dropped tonight and Basingstoke. And it's not easy, but like, you have to work hard, and if you work hard, then you will get the prize, you will get success.
Sheffield are quite a feisty team, aren't they?
They try to get our guys off the game plan, but we did well, and we scored 4 goals, 2 more than them, and we won. That's what counts at the end.
Okay, so still top of the league then, that must be important at this point.
We're trying to win every game, you know, and we're there where we want to be, and we are happy now, yeah.